she loves you. She loves you not. You thought she would stay true with only you, but she was like smoke dancing from her cigarette, entangling herself in your lungs and choking your breath with the thick black poison she left in the air, her words sticking to your clothes and running riot through your veins. No more. Exhale. The nicotine grasps your brain with the air, too pure to clean for love. Inhale. However, the slow death doesn't seem the same. No longer slow. The sickening desire too bad to continue. So you leave with the taste of broken trust still strong on your lips. And now your heart rate no longer dips.
Fight between them, between me, me picking up the cigarette or putting it back down, when you take in the smoke and it covers the room like a plaster, or when you breathe out and the protection's ripped off, turn the sound off. It's smoke, so thick it drowns out the sound but pulls me down with it, deep breaths in and out to the end of the book. There's still more to be smoked, more wounds to heal, more pain to feel, till hell's fire's lit. The screams, my dreams, the smoke. The smoke blanket wraps around us, our safe place, until the funeral begins, the church bells ring, and everybody sings. The smoke.
Through their lips to mine, the smoke passed. An example set, an expectation met. Hand in hand it went, and so did we, into the air and into me. Do as I say, and not as I do. Into my lungs the dark smoke burned. Now hooked, double booked, the smoke and me. Since the first breath, the gum is not in my palm, but merely a bullet left from my dad's sense of calm. The danger starting not from me, but a pregnant woman wishing to be free. Then it carried her far away, but passed through me, and there it stays. Smoking was my blanket.
It comforts you.
Smoking was my blanket.